Pathology of back pain. Back pain is usually due to sprains. While performing an awkward movement or because of being in a poor posture for a long time, undue strain is exerted on a muscle or ligament in the back, causing it to overstretch and tear. When this occurs, one experiences sudden pain while performing the movement. Most cases of these sprains usually heal themselves within a short time. Stress, anxiety, and emotional worries can lead to muscle tension, which results in aches and pains in the back. Sometimes, back pain is due to a slipped disc, in which the intervertebral disc degenerates and presses on the neighboring nerve. If this occurs in the lower back, the back pain may shoot into the leg, causing sciatica. Back pain may also be due to weak bones. Lack of exercise and a diet low in calcium leads to a decrease in the calcium content of the bones, a condition called osteomalacia. Especially in elderly females following menopause, there is a marked decrease in the calcium content of bones. This condition is known as osteoporosis. The decrease in calcium content of bones weakens the bones, causing backache. More persistent back pain is usually due to degenerative changes of the facet joints due to osteoarthritis and degeneration of the vertebra and discs in a condition called spondylosis. Other causes of back pain are rare. They include inflammatory disease called ankylosing spondylitis, which causes pain and stiffness in the back, and other causes like fracture, infection, or tumor of the vertebra. However, it is important to realize that pain can sometimes continue even after the original cause has long since settled down. This is because pain initially causes one to avoid normal activities, and if this initial spell of back pain lasts a long time, the lack of activity causes the back muscles to become weak. This makes the back prone to injury and it sprains even when subjected to smaller strains. This leads to more back pain. Back pain may be because of disease elsewhere in the body. Pain in the middle of the back that is made worse by eating and accompanied by indigestion may suggest a stomach ulcer. Pain that is accompanied by discomfort when passing urine may be a result of a kidney infection. If one gets severe pain that comes and goes and radiates down into the groin, it may be because of a kidney stone.